Slave. Come here.
He's still alive.
Be a slave. Don't kill him.
What are you going to do with that sword, girl?
He looks ready for you. He is ready to fight.
You ready? We will end this.
You're fucking dead. Ah!
Make him pay!
Oh, you think this is the end?
Again. I'd kill you if you wanted to.
Quickly! Is that all you got? Impress me!
You're gonna take me where I need to go.
Yes.
I know you. chains.
Let them rest together.
Together.
Together now.
is gone now. All the rage, all the fear, all the grief, all died with her.
You did it, Sen.
Now people will be free again.
You brought her home.
Yes.
To get to the Eye of the Storm. Find him.
Thank you.
don't want to hurt them again.
He was lost.
And you found him.
You brought him here.
Home.
Now he can rest.
Rest now, Saiki.
Poor Senua.
It's too much.
Too much for her.
All the grief.
All the death. The others.
Their pain.
It's too much.
She can't do it.
Not alone.
But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Another haunted spirit given peace. Another victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
End this, Celeste.
Let's go.
Giants, it's just you, Alethea.
What would you do to keep them from harm? would you do for the truth?
I choose how to end this.
She couldn't. She chose a different path. She's not like him.
We
are not amongst us. She chose a different path.
All the questions answered. Truth burning bright to scour away the darkness. Shadows of horror and hate writ large on the sky. Phantoms made from fear. Darkness outside makes darkness inside. She sees it. But the darkness is inside her too. Because she loves, even after everything. She loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save that love, to keep that promise? Or the lost ones, when they find her, what will she do to protect them? All those names, all those lives. What will she do to hold them? Wisdom has a price. She is her mother's child. But she is also her father's.
I see it now. The darkness is inside me. But not the way I thought.
Yes, feel it. Yes, you can see.
It is his darkness, not hers.
Your darkness.
And it carves a path for me.
In your blood, in your bones.
But I can't see where it leads.
Haunting you forever.
Part of me wants to let go of the fear. Let go of my shadows. Loved, feared, always true, always right, because they tell me so. Keeping them safe, keeping their belief alive, no matter the cost. Choose my way.
What will we become?
We are not our fathers. There is always a choice. You taught me that.
We will choose. Together.
You decide.
All her life she has been alone. She chose it. A shield to keep her heart from harm. A hymn to still the other voices, the ones outside. Not anymore. The ones she saved, the names she found, they lift her up. Their hands reach out to hers. And now, she reaches back to them. Her story is not written. There is always a choice.